From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Flareon is sent out. The battle begins. Skarmory makes its move. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its attack missed! Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Bam! It went down! Is sent out. Corphish seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The red corner still can't pull off a move! Hit! It's down to the damage from poison. Cresselia is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Both corners' moves failed. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Flareon is sent out. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its attack missed! Both corners' moves failed. A clean hit! That dealt some massive damage! That's a hit this time!
the move can't hit the opponent.
Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. By Stone Age! But this is not a favorable matchup. Bam! It couldn't take him! It's down! Cresselia is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Cresselia desperately holds on. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Both corners' moves fail. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A hit this time. Bam! It went down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. We'll be right back.